Look at all these people! They're standing here for the poor people. We are trying to fight bribery and corruption. Feed the poor! Help the poor!
You can't stop us!
We will tell the truth and nothing but the truth!
Yeah. Well, we're protesting against corruption, poverty, the crime in our country. I mean, our crime in this country, it's atrocious. People are just killing people and nothing's really being done to it. Women are being raped daily and nothing is being done about it. So we want to raise awareness and we want to show that if people stand together, the government will be afraid of us. And that's how it's supposed to be. The government should be afraid of us. We shouldn't be afraid of the government.
Our ultimate plan is for the government to recognize us. If they do not recognize us, we will then take the next step.
We, as the people, can rule the planet and not be governed and ruled and lied to by corporations and governments.
You can't arrest me here! We are sick and tired of being played around by the government.
It's time to wake up, people. It's time to wake up. The world is not what it seems to be or what it used to be. Pick up the phone, pick up your laptop, Google the things happening in and around the world. Then you decide for yourself.
They don't have to be skeptical. They can stand and watch. I know that they feel the same way. Deep down inside of them, everybody feels the same way. We can't deny the truth any longer.
You can look at us and laugh because we might look weird because we're doing something different. We're standing up for what is right. Everyone should be doing this. You should not just sit there and watch us. You should come here and help us because there's strength in numbers and together we can inspire change.
We don't get paid for this. We don't want your money. We are standing here together to fight for you and for you and for you.
Eyewitness News, in touch, in tune, and independent. For the latest, log on to ewn.co.za or ewn.mobi.